kids, welcome back to Tiki Minds, and today in this video I'm going to tell you how to sync a music or a video in two or more mobiles easily. So let's get started. So firstly we are going to open Play Store. Now we are going to search for an app, AmpMe. Now click on it and install it. The app has been installed, so let's open it. Now it will ask you to sign in with either Google or Facebook. So currently I'm going to skip it. Now I have to enter a name. It will also ask for a photo, but currently I'm going to leave it. It will also ask to give it access to location, so I will give it. Now click on the plus sign to continue. Now it shows some option through which I can play the music. So I'll click on YouTube. Now you can search for a video. Now you can play any of these videos. Now as you can see, the video playback has started. So currently I'm going to pause it. Now I'll connect my another mobile so that we can sync the video. Now let's connect the mobiles to sync the video. Now as you can see, it is showing a nearby party which is from my phone 1 over here. So I'll click on it to connect the mobiles. You can also see a message in my phone 1 that phone 2 has joined. Now let's play the video. Hello friends, I'm back, and in this video I'll be telling you how to connect your PC with your virtual reality. You can see the video is playing in both the phones in sync. So using this you can also play music in two or many mobiles. You can also use the chat box to message others who have connected the party. Thank you for watching Tiki Minds. Do like, subscribe and share. Also do not forget to comment. Thank you.